It is my distinct privilege and actually an honor to present the Prime Minister of the State of Israel, Benjamin Netanyahu.
Where we can, ISIS attacks, as I've just described, and its attempt to entrench itself in areas close to us. As ISIS is shrinking here, Iran is moving in. What Iran wants to do now is to create a land bridge from Tehran to Tartus. We will never allow Iran to establish military bases in Syria to be used against us. We will never allow Iran to get nuclear weapons. This is the most important point of our policy. But I am talking about the place where you just visited and many others. They want a better... We revealed today that Israel's intelligence services prevented the shooting down of an Australian airliner. And I can tell you that this is one of many, many such actions that we did preventing terrorism around the world. They deserve all your support, not only for protecting the people of Israel, but protecting people everywhere around the world.